Hello everybody, my name is Tucker, and welcome back to our Russian Fishing 4 Float Fishing character. Today, I figured we're still at Mosquito, and I noticed we don't have the perch trophy, so I figured I'd give it a try here. So, we're over here at 83.56, got an 8-meter clip on the two bottom rods, trying to aim for kind of that area, the float rod I missed cast on. I'm okay with it where it is. Probably not the best time of day for it anyway. We did just get that 400 gram perch, so we'll see what we can get today and then probably do something else tomorrow. Might be a bit of a shorter episode. It's a little bit late. It's about 10 o'clock. Had some stuff going on today. And wow, I'm lagging. I don't know what's going on. Got some video lag going on. That looks like it's making it into the recording too. Another 400 gram perch. Closing out some stuff in the background. Like someone posted a Discord GIF that I think was causing problems for me. I didn't close Discord out. Went down, saw my mom for a little bit today. Dog got super barky, so came home a little bit early, right around halftime of the Super Bowl, and now it's about 10 o'clock at night. A little bit on the late side, but not horribly. Between episodes, I did pick up the two Lacerdes that I dropped off for repairs. So these are both 5.4 kilo reels now. Thought about tossing the bolo out as well too, but decided against it. Decided to go ballistic with fluorocarbon line. Want to see this setup. Here's what both of these have now. 5.25 kilo reels on both of them. Probably need to upgrade the line on them soon, but honestly, at the same time, hopefully we're not going to be using them for all that much longer. I don't know. Love to get close to level 22 today. We're 60 some odd thousand XP off. 62,000 it looks like. That's not a perch. That's a big roach. 1.144 roach. You have the telestick on, I believe, 50 centimeters depth. I got grief. Day may not be the best silver day. Could be a decent XP day. Love to get a trophy and close out another one. And all we really have is frog and I believe eyed left. Frog, perch, and eyed are all we have left here. get a trophy perch, I may cast out towards the lilies for frogs. I'm here for perch today. All fish got away. Once partially my fault, I didn't set the hook, but at the same time, best hooks in the game. Had tension on. Got away. Didn't have to set a hook on bottom rod. At least at this stage of my opinion. Fishy fish. I almost didn't start recording. Kind of glad I did. I know I'm not going to go super late tonight. For 4-for-4 on markers, I can't complain. Beautiful day out there today. Low 60s. Go for a good long walking dog. Second shorter one. Usually do it the other way around, but a little bit late. People were shooting fireworks off. So dog wanted to go home. And I don't blame it. Part of why he was wound up when we got over to my mom's house and us talking the whole time while watching the football game. Got him barking more than normal. Fish, come on. Fishy fish. Fishy fish. Started off well, but man, did it die over. Another 400 gram perch. A nice day. It was kind of windy today too. Those generic allergies are way up. There we go. 1.192. Not quite as good as I thought it was, but still a good fish. I just realized I never looked at the US rough that we got yesterday. It was ultralight rough up there. We are on top at mosquito. Not bad. If I look at overall, only 5 grams off Keep in mind they did reset weekly records at the start of 2023. It's only mid-February. Still pretty early. $800 perch. Looking for 1.6 kilos. Sorry if you watched my float fishing episode earlier, spin fishing episode earlier today on the 12th. Don't know what happened. YouTube, for whatever reason, took forever to process it. I think it just actually finished going to HD, and I've already uploaded it, and it's already been processed again, so I did re-release that. It was processed immediately. I don't know. Like I said, I don't know what happened. Logged in this morning, luckily saw a comment from someone saying by the bad quality and realized it was still processing. YouTube doesn't really give us much explanation. It just said it was taking longer than normal. No errors, no nothing like that. I did a quick re-upload. I got fiber internet, so I'm able to upload it really quick. And it uploaded quickly and then processed pretty quickly through. I think in under 40 minutes, it was already up to HD on the second upload. That was my fault on this bite. What? Ever, game. Seriously. Fish just swam 5 meters off with it. But wasn't actually on the hook. I find that very hard. Another 1 kilo perch. Another one where it was over there, now it's over here and there's not a fish on it. $689 perch. $173. $393, still a marker though. I only want to keep markers today. So far, we're 11 for 11 on markers. If you don't know what I mean by markers, it's that green check mark. Some people call them flag, tagged, markers. It means they're of a certain size and therefore worth silver. I'm not sure if we're going to continue the marker trend. Nope. All roach. Big gibble, 1.344 gibble. Not necessarily what I'm here for, but I'll take it. Looks like the gibbles have moved in. 100 gram gibble. I got here too. Something grabbed the float rod and was just gone. Gram perch. Gram perch. Gram perch. Doesn't look like today's going to be as good experience as I thought it was. Figured we hadn't cut a lot of perch and that would help, but case. Seven gram perch. Asked this one because I reeled it in a little bit, thinking there was something on it earlier, and there wasn't. Feels like another gibble or roach. And that's why it felt like another gibble or roach. Just the style of bite. Nibbled on it for a little bit is very indicative of a gibble or a roach. Another couple good perch, 469 and 685. Might just be normal. I think that's normal movements, not fish movements. Now that fireworks have stopped in the area. Trying to crawl under it. Gram perch. Small roach. Or 69. $5.49. $6.03. Definitely found a good spot. I definitely think a trophy's possible here. I don't know if we'll get one today. Happy. Another fish popped off. I don't even think that one gave me a fish got away message either. Nope. And I got at least two apps of R that said the fish was on. That back to back. I thought that was back to back, same size perch. Not quite. 501 and 561. Nothing like the back to back to back rough trophies yesterday. I missed that one. Zoned out for a second. Oh, man. Another one. Sometimes this game. Fish. 37 minutes in, and decent fish here. 7:25. It's fish number 29. Not bad. 2 non-markers. 27 markers, not bad. For 70, another marker perch. Bonefish. Fish. Fish. I hate when that happens. That's gonna end it. Fish just goes and gets a snag. Always frustrates me. And I never try and free a snag on float fish. For some reason, it will always free and then say it tore after. I'm just going to go ahead and call it there. Sounds like people are still being stupid and celebrating the end of the Super Bowl. Heard another boom. We're only an hour and a half past the end of the game. Thirty fish in 45 minutes, not bad. 28 markers. Mainly perch. Didn't get as much XP as I thought we would. Didn't get the trophy either. Honestly, I have no idea how much silver. 81 silver, not bad. Trophy one. All right, this I'm actually curious about. So I sell my five smallest perch for 14 there, or I sell my five smallest perch 993, so it is better. Since this was 50 grams, I wanted to make sure I wasn't doing something stupid. Three roach. Take that. 14 silver and 71 silver, so that's 75, 85 silver. Not bad. Not a bad day. Didn't get a trophy perch, though. So we'll see what happens tomorrow. Hope you all enjoyed, and we'll see you then. Bye-bye now.